come on. We're trapped like rats.
Speak for yourself.
Oh,
come on.
Oh! Oh!
What's the matter with you?
This joint gives me the spooks. It looks like it's haunted.
Oh, don't be ridiculous. Haunted houses have bats.
Yeah, that's right. There's no bats here. Yeah. I always... Ow! What a hideous, monstrous face. Oh!
It's coming back!
That's great. Doc, I tell you, there's somebody in this house.
Yes. Let's go see.
Gosh, I wish I'd have stayed home.
All right, so there was a little bat.
You know, we're silly. There's nothing to fear. There's nothing in this place to hurt us.
We better get rid of these men before they find out what's going on.
Right. I got you, boss. Larry, you and I search the place. Shep, you stay here and guard.
Couldn't we all stay here and guard, huh, fellas? Couldn't we?
Do as you're told. Come on, Larry.
I'd better be calm. After all, there's no spooks to be scared of. Or is there?
Darn that shoe late. It's always untied.
Moe! Larry!
You nip. Hey, Shemp's in trouble.
Come on. Larry! Come on with you. Hurry up! Moe! Larry! A knife almost cut my head in two. It took my hat and I...
What happened?
Oh, you idiot, you.
What's wrong with you, Larry? You stand guard. I'll take Mushhead with me.
What's in your mouth?
Nothing.
Something fishy here.
Yeah, you two suckers. Come on, you two guys go on. Search the house, see if you can find a girl. I'll stand guard. Go on!
Hurry!
Oh, a dead cow.
You're crazy. That's an elk. Now, come here. One thing to remember, we gotta search every nook and cranny.
What's a cranny?
This.
Oh!
That closet. Go ahead.
Mama. Oh, I didn't know it was you, Larry. I didn't know it was you.
Oh, you did it, eh?
I didn't know.
Say, is there a bump on my head?
No. Oh!